Do you think race has something to do with you not winning?
At the time, no. Now, yes. There was a fair amount of what I call kind of this unicorn Negro analysis of me. I call it a Dr. Jekyll to Mr. Hyde devolution. Not an evolution, but a devolution.